Ah. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. But I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me. But I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. If either of us learn...
And if we reach it,
Celebus rarely gives a straight answer. The first time. Oh, a customer. Goodbye. Till next time.
Ah, so you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Selavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this moment? Well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. Let's have at it. So, you had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly? Then perhaps something was amiss with it. It's concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe. I may have expected too much of her to begin with. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. Begging for another lesson so soon? The limit.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Well, well. Selavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny.
Ah. Well met. What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starsgurge Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmane Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmane. The way ahead is...
Begging for another lesson so soon? Ugh, there remains much to be done. Make it quick. You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your offishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own, Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose.
pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. My dear, have you ever heard of Black Knife Prince? Dear Roger likes to talk of them when abed, and the ancient plot in which the first of the demigods was slain. The black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. These grand affairs are hardly my forte, but dear Roger began to weep as he spoke. In truth, I've heard tell from someone else about the Black Knife Prince that fascinate dear Roger so. But it wouldn't be right to give this to him, stuck as he is in the Round Table Hold. Perhaps you could make use of it?